clicking on the video or audio of a clip will select both. Pressing delete will then remove both. But what if I only want to delete one of these? To select them independently, hold down Alt or Option and click to select. Then delete. To separate a video from its audio, right mouse click on the clip and turn off Link Clips. Click away to deselect, then select and delete. This is the linked selection button. If I turn it off, I can now select independently. I hope that helps. Catch you later.